Sheik. And again, Sheik feels weird in this game, apparently, than Smash 4.
So, Pokemon Trainer Sheik, Greninja, and Robin.
God, I hate that sound.
What sound?
The voice.
Who's what?
Trainer.
Oh, trainer? Okay, male trainer's voice I'm not a fan of either, so I know what you mean. Okay, so Jakal actually opting to start off with Ivysaur. Ivysaur is pretty, he's like not the fastest character, but like he's kind of like a small wall because like the way his aerials work and just his moves in general. Nair and back air are just like, get off me.
Exactly, I think so too. It's weird because I don't see Ivysaur being that much of a wall character to begin with.
Something I would like to see, and I hope they do it, is maybe we'll see some throw combos into Vine Whip.
Because
Vine Whip is super strong.
Is it really?
It has a tipper.
Oh, shoot.
It's ridiculous. So like you could see, like, well, I would say you would see maybe sub 100 kills off the side or something.
Sub 100?
But this isn't singles, so I actually don't know.
Oh, that's right, because I'm not that.
It's just weaker. So I actually have no idea. So we will see.
I forgot about that. Huh. All right. Well, Red Team's
also,
such a good start.
Also, Ivysaur up air is really strong. Ivysaur up smash, I'm pretty sure it's the strongest up smash in the game as it was in Brawl.
What?
Oh, yeah, it's OD, dude.
I don't know much about Brawl history. So.
In the Brawl days, it was like you had strong up smashes, Lucas at the top, and then wait a second, then Ivysaur. It was crazy. It's actually OD.
What's the startup though? It's a startup.
Oh, it's very strong. It's very long. If you wanted to do it raw, you'd have to like, if someone did a spot dodge at the same time you do it, it would catch them.
Oh my goodness.
It's pretty long.
Wow, why not? Anyway, Red Team's doing really good now. So far they haven't gotten kills yet, but oh, there you go.
Yeah.
Hungry losing his first stock and the up game. That should be. No, he makes it back. Oh, I'm trying to go for a round down smash there. There goes the forward tilt. Jakal has not lost a stock yet. Oh, the double parry! Unintentionally.
That's sick.
And there goes Jakal's first stock. I'm not sure how yellow team's gonna come.
You know what?
This.
I think I can understand why he would not want to stay Squirtle in doubles. Just because Squirtle's so light.
He's very light, yeah.
Like you're not gonna have a good time. And like Ivysaur is an absolute unit, which I love. So yeah. Okay. Down throw to Nair, I like that. You can also do down throw to up B.
Down throw to up B?
Yeah. At almost all percent.
Oh, that's a missing for down air.
Oh!
No, you have to jump.
Yeah, I love how fast Ivysaur's down air is.
How fast is that?
It's huge, too. You just like, yo, get spiked.
Wow, is it faster than... let's see. I don't know if his dare is faster. Diddy Kong's dare?
Diddy Kong's down air?
Yeah.
Maybe. I don't know. I haven't really seen Diddy's dare in this game yet.
Oh, he killed his own teammate. Good job.
Yeah, but right now this is looking pretty gruesome for the yellow team. Got a lot of, three stocks to buy.
Oh, it looked like he could have made it back. All right, well, game one goes to Arhungry and Jakal.
Mm-hmm.
God. All right, I'll admit that I don't hate it. It's just I prefer having to have the female trainer instead.
No, female trainer is what is the wave.
I agree. I'm not sure what her alternate costumes are, but it's supposed to be like a reference to the other Pokemon games out there.
Say that again.
I think like the costumes for Pokemon trainer is like a reference to the other games out there.
Yeah, they're all like different generations and stuff. Because I know that the Pokemon trainer that Bankai plays, he was just like, yo, Gen 5. And I'm like, sure. I don't know that. So, yeah. So now, now we get
Snake.
Complete pick.
Wow.
Complete change. Snake and Lucina.
Okay. This is interesting. Dude, I know Snake is like a really good character to play, but he's just very technical, right?
So, yeah, this is going to be really funny because, like, I'll probably bring this up a lot just because I think it's great, is that all the Smash 4 guys don't know Snake.
Yeah.
Nobody knows Snake. Y'all don't know Snake. You're going to get stickied and die. It's going to be great. But yeah, Snake is a character that has a difficulty landing, so you want to juggle him.
Okay.
Edgeguarding him can be not the easiest, but definitely not the hardest either. He tries to like mix up with his Cypher with air dodge and stuff to get past.
Right, I've been seeing that a lot. Like, I've been facing a whole bunch of Snakes lately. The likes of Cheese and Wraith.
Mm-hmm.
And so far I've been doing pretty well against them, but... I guess there's an air from Jewel. That was amazing. Anyway. They have to recover like so high up early though. Like, why? Like, is there like a reason for like Snake's recovering so high?
Oh, because if he comes low, then you can just stuff him. He can't do anything when he's holding the Cypher, except air dodge. So think of it like a worse Brawl Rob's recovery.
Okay.
Yeah, like he has some armor on it, but. You just hit it with a strong enough move, and and in this game, that wasn't a thing in Brawl, is that you can actually just destroy the Cypher if you hit it strong enough, which is actually like, why? Why'd they do that to my mans?
Well, I mean, they gotta have the downside to it.
No, the downside is he can't come back already. He's like, it would have been fine. Anyway, the actual match going on here.
Right. Oh, guess no tech on Jakal. Now he's down to one stock, but Arhungry still has the second stock there. And they're edgeguarding both of these players. Oh, and there goes Juuuul now. Up to 2v1 again for MGW playing Snake, too.
Yeah, Snake is not a great character for a 1v2 because he needs setup. Like, and because he has a hard tough time landing, now you just have to deal with two characters doing this nonsense.
Oh, what a follow up. That was amazing. All right. There goes that winners for Jakal and Arhungry. Moving on.
Yep.
Oh, that was fantastic. I want to see that reverse here, really. What was that? Back air to up smash.
Boom, wow. Boom.
Neat.